survey, the text, the chapter, the headings, and the subheadings.
Okay, Zena, what's next?
Next, you question the text. Ask yourself questions like, what do I know about the topic?
That sounds good.
Now you read. Read for ideas with the intent to understand.
Oh, and don't you have to recite main concepts in your own words?
Yeah, see, it isn't that hard. Lastly, you reflect what you read. This gives you a chance to sort and organize the information.
Okay, I can do that. What is this all called?
This is SQ3R. This stands for Survey, Question, Read, Recite, and Reflect. Brought to you by Krista
and Austin.